Yo guys, what's up and welcome to a quick video. I had like a crazy week this week. And that's kind of like what I'm going to talk about now. So in the last video I talked about how I hadn't felt well and how I'd had diarrhea. Well, leading on from that, I wasn't feeling good. I was having heart palpitations. I had a fever, I was getting dizzy and stuff like that. Well, so like I went to get checked out by a doctor and my blood pressure was fine, but my heart rate was pretty high. My resting heartbeat is normally 70, but it was up to 135, I believe. So the doctor sent us to A&E and we spent good 6 hours in A&E. The first time they took my heart rate it was 140 and they were concerned about that, and whilst in A&E they took my heart rate like several times and it was still kind of like 135, 140, and they inserted a cannula into my arm. Now I don't know if you'll be able to see it or if I can switch the camera around, but I'll try my best. But you can kind of see the bruise and area where it was right there, if I can get it to focus. Come on. But yeah, and they ended up taking 3 bits of blood. They took one on that night, and they also did an ECG, which stands for an echocardiogram, where they put wires and get the rhythm of your heart. And at the time I just wanted to go home, but they sent me, my mum and my sister up to a ward. I was in a wheelchair. They also had taken chest x-ray and x-ray on my finger because it has kind of like a little blister on which you could see there. Went up to a ward and laid in bed. Mum went home to get my meds and stuff and then came back. I went to sleep for a little bit and then the doctor came in and he said, he was asking questions and then he said, based on your high heart rate we're going to keep you overnight and we'll see how you are in the morning. So I basically had to wear like one of those things that they put on your finger to measure your heart rate, pulse monitor I think it's called. So they put one of those on and basically left us to sleep, and every now and again they would come in and take my heart rate. So we come to the next morning, take my heart rate, and it's still pretty high, still 130, 135. Blood pressure's fine and everything like that, and at various times doctors or a nurse comes in to take my observation. And I'm pretty much just stuck laying in bed, not really doing much because I didn't have my phone on me at the time. And then my mum and my sister left around 11 and various play nurses came in to talk to me and stuff like that, and I'd only really eaten toast that day. When I got my phone I instantly was talking to my friends on Instagram. And on the day they took 2 more bits of blood from my cannula, or from me rather. And then they said, and then I wasn't discharged that day because I'd done various tests and stuff, and they said, oh, we might discharge you the next day. So overnight they hooked me up to some more monitors because I wanted to see what my heart did when I was asleep. And the previous night every time they would come in it would wake me up, so I just said, because there's a slide curtains, I said just slide them open and you'll be able to see. So they did that, and that night I woke up, I was really really hot, I was shivering and my heart didn't feel right, and it was at 150. And then I had some issues that night which left me crying, next morning, had a headache, eyes hurt, didn't feel good. And basically, doctor came and says, you're fit for discharge. And so I got discharged that day, had my cannula out, and kind of spent yesterday just resting. And here we are now. So I just wanted to talk about it and update you guys. I'm probably not going to have enough video to do for the next couple of weeks because I'm meant to be resting and I have various appointments. So, just, like, stay positive.